So the standard QI10 Rescue, a little bit more compact in terms of its looks, certainly looks a little bit sleeker, and there's not as much mass from front to back there, but all of the same technologies that we saw. So twist face, we've got the alignment line, we've got the V-Steel sole, the through speed pocket, and everything that we saw in the Max model as well.